Nice. Hello, hello. All right, let's get this show on the road. Who out there likes music? Any music fans in the audience?
Music
Anybody?
Lovers.
Yeah. Yes.
Quite a few, actually.
Yeah.
Well, you're in luck. We have a live concert for you tonight. And we like to start our concerts off with a really slow, horrible, boring song. What do you guys think?
Good idea. Okay.
No.
No, I'm okay. Hearing no. Okay, what about a fast, amazing, awesome song? You want to hear one of those?
Yeah. That's more like it.
Yeah, I was hoping they'd say that. Well, let's do that. Take it away. Here that everybody so nicely left for the kids to dance. So if you're a dancer, we've got this dance floor up here. They have rhythm. Justin, did you hear that they were clapping on beat?
Yes.
On that last
very
song?
Nice. Very impressive. That's going to be important today. Okay. Well, we are the Okee Dokee Brothers. So good to be here with you. I have to introduce you to this guy. I've known him since I was just 3 years old, and his name is Joe. Everybody say, yo, Joe.
Yo, yo, yo. This is my friend Justin over here. Everybody say, what up, Justin?
What up?
Justin plays this crazy instrument over here that he's tuning up. Raise your hand if you can tell me what the name of that instrument is. Yeah, way back there in the purple shirt. That's a banjo. She's right. Give him a big round of applause. That's it. It's a banjo. Five-string banjo. This is the six-stringed what? Just yell it out. The guitar, right? Yep, it's an acoustic guitar. We're going to play some folk music and some bluegrass music for you tonight. Raise your hand if you've ever heard of bluegrass music. Anybody? All right.
Nice.
Then you know it's just like country music, just has a little bit more twang, a lot more banjo, and what? It's a lot cooler. Exactly.
Better, yeah.
Better. That works too. We don't want to offend any country music fans, though, right?
We'll just say it's a little bit cooler.
Good idea. Yes. Okay, this is a song we wrote about bluegrass called Bluegrass for Breakfast. It's a good song for dancing, so whoever wants to come up and dance, there's plenty of room up here on the grass, okay? Breakfast is a fixin'. You know it's bluegrass for breakfast. Load up my plate real fine. It's bluegrass for breakfast. Big helpin's gonna make my eyes shine. to do is slap on our knees like the old hillbillies used to do. Show them what it looks like, Justin. Yeah, that's it. Can you guys try that?
I head down the stairs, a snapping and a singing, with eggs and bacon frying. The flapjacks cook while the banjos are ringing, and the guitar strings are flying. You know it's bluegrass for breakfast. Load up my plate real fine. It's bluegrass for breakfast. Big helping's gonna make my eyes shine.
All right, everybody, get out there, air banjos. Show me what it looks like to strum a banjo out there. That's it. I'm gonna take a banjo solo. I wanna hear all of you. Here. Banjo picking out there.
Yes, yes. They got the banjo skills. Very good. Good work. You know, for this next song, I think we should give something away. You know, a prize of sorts.
A prize. You guys like prizes?
Prize. Yeah.
Yeah.
Prizes
right.
Are good. Nice.
Well, we are going to auction off this prize. We're going to have an auction. For those of you that don't know what an auction is, it's where grown-ups go, right? They place bids on certain things, and the price usually goes higher and higher and higher and higher, and they end up buying something ridiculous for way too much money. Usually what happens at an auction, right?
Right, so that should be good. Is that what we're doing?
Well, ours is going to be a little different, okay? Because we're going to have a free auction. You don't need any money to participate in this auction. All you need is enthusiasm, all right? So, Justin, what are we giving away today?
Today, we're giving away a free Okee Dokee Brothers CD. Everybody say, ooh. Ooh. Everybody say, ah.
Yes.
Okay. Some people are very enthusiastic.
This thing won a Grammy this year. How about that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just this one right here.
Just the one.
This thing comes with a DVD as well of our trip down the river. If you want to place a bid on this, whatever, this CD, DVD, you just put a number one in the air. Show me what that looks like.
One.
Okay, that is a bid. If you want to place a higher bid, just practicing here, if you want to place a higher bid, all you have to do is switch hands.
Got it.
Okay, that shows us you're serious about bidding.
Yes.
Then you see other people bidding, you want to bid higher, you just switch back.
Back.
And forth. And back,
back,
and forth, and back, and forth, and back, and forth, and back, and forth, and back, and forth, you can! Exactly, that is what bidding looks like, okay? We are looking for the most energetic, the most creative, the most enthusiastic bidders out there, okay? Whoever catches our eye will walk away with a free CD.
All right, this is a fast song, so get those fingers out, get them ready.
Here we go.
Start the bidding at $25, can I get a $25? Thank you, sir, now keep it alive. Wait, $35, give it a nice holiday. Here, $40 from the lady in green. It's a $40 bid, but you gotta be seen. Now, $45 in the back, make it $55 on the man in black. Now, $60, don't get yourself left behind. Now, we got $75, but you can't change your mind. I'm looking for $85 chance of a lifetime. $95, give me a lifeline. Do it here, $100, heck of a deal. We give $100, that's a steal. Now, there it is. $100 in the front row, $100. Can't be a no-show, gotta be bold. If the bid's gonna hold, going once, going twice. Now it's sold, it's sold.
It's sold, it's sold, it's sold. Okay, you know what? We're gonna up the ante right now. We're gonna go round number two. But instead of just looking for the best bidders, the most enthusiastic bidders, we're looking for the most enthusiastic dancers. Okay, so bust out your favorite dance moves.
We'll start the bidding at $25, can I get a $25? Thanks, sir, now keep it alive with $35, give it a nice holiday dot. Here, $40 from the lady in green, it's a $40 bid, but you gotta be seen. $45 on the back, make it $55 on the man in black. Now, $60, don't get yourself left behind. Now, we got 75, 85, 85 chance of a lifetime. 95, 95, give me a lifeline. Do it, 100, heck of a deal. We give 100, that's a steal. Oh, there it is. 100 in the front row, $100. Can't be a no-show, gotta be bold. If the bid's gonna hold, going once, going twice. Now it's sold. It's sold.
It's sold.
It's sold.
It's sold.
It's sold. Who's it gonna be? It's sold.
It's sold. Reach, 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 reach. All right, hands down. First of all, big round of applause for all of our bidders and our dancers.
Yes. That was amazing. Whoa.
Lots of bids. Some great dancing. Hard to pick just one winner.
Got to do it.
We got to do it. Tough part of the job here. Okay, I'm going to have to say this young lady over here in the dress that's like striped right here. Yes, you have won the CD. A big round of applause for our
Congratulations.
Winner.
Come on down.
What's your name?
What is
Lydia.
It?
Lydia.
Nice to meet you. Can you face the audience and take a quick bow? Yeah, give it up
all
for Lydia,
right,
everybody.
Lydia. Congratulations.
Raise your hand if you are also bidding and dancing out there. Yes, I saw some great dancers. You were okay.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
We don't have enough CDs for everybody, but I think they deserve a prize, Justin. And I didn't run this by you, so I hope you're okay with this.
Okay.
I'm just gonna do it. I hope the park's okay with this too. But let's go for it. Everybody here has just won free tickets to the rest of this show.
Hey!
Yeah, how about that?
All right.
Yeah.
Wow, you are so generous.
Thank you.
You're like Oprah.
Little bit.
Just give it.
I've heard that before.
Everybody wins.
That's right. Actually,
a free car.
It looks actually like they're a little let down, Justin.
Oh yeah, that is true. But you know what? We're gonna play some more music.
Oh, okay. So we'll just move on quickly before this gets awkward. Okay. You guys want to hear some more music?
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Fair enough. Fair enough. We've got some more for you.
Nice. Okay. Well, Joe and I, a couple of years ago, we took a canoe trip down the Mississippi River, and we went all the way from Minneapolis down to St. Louis, Missouri. Took us a whole month canoeing, camping, and we were also writing songs out there. And we wrote that whole CD out there, and this is the title track of that album. It's called Can You Canoe?
It's a good question. Can anybody canoe out there? Raise your hand if you've ever been on a canoe. Yeah, all right. Or seen a canoe even? You know what we're talking about, right? They're boats. They don't have motors. You have to paddle them. Get your paddles out. Can you show me that? Yeah, that's it. That's good. We're going to do the paddle dance. Are you ready?
Yes, paddle dance.
Here we go. Shh. 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 Other side. Shh. 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 Yes, that is the paddle dance. You'll have a chance to do that during this song. So sit back, relax. Pretend like you're floating down a river with one of your best friends and enjoy the tune.
We don't need a motor. We don't need a sail, and we don't need no fins or gills, and we don't need a tail. Let's just keep it simple. We'll each get an oar, paddle out to no man's lake, and float till we can't no more. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two? Captain and your crew, can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I wanna float down a river with you.
Sing that part.
I wanna float down a river with you.
Very good. Nice voices. All right, everybody get their paddles out. Show me that paddle dance. That's it.
I'll take the bow, brother. You can take the stern. I'll move us forward, and you choose when to turn. Let's just keep it simple. We all need a friend in this current moment, instead of looking around the bend. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two?
Nice. Singing out there. Heard a lot of people singing with us. That's great. This next song is also on that CD about the river. You know, while we were out there, we met a lot of bugs because we were outside for a whole month, right?
Right.
Gonna meet bugs. And so, right, you know this one? Nice. This is a song about a bug that we met out there and kind of followed us all the way down the river. And yes. And we named her and decided to call her Rosita.
Skeeter, ain't no skeeter sweeter, but she's a man-eater, Rosita the bug. I tried keeping her away with bug spray galore, but she kept on coming back for more. So now I'm covered from head to toe with kisses from a mosquito. Named Rosita the skeeter, ain't no skeeter sweeter, but she's a man-eater, Rosita the bug. Do I itch the scratch or scratch the itch? I never can tell which one's which, but I think I'd be doing fine if I could take a bath in calamine. 'Cause Rosita the skeeter ain't no skeeter sweeter, but she's a man-eater, Rosita the bug.
Let me see you flap your wings.
Fly around my pretty little miss. Fly around my daisy. Fly around my pretty little miss. You almost drive me crazy. Sing it, fly around my pretty little miss. Fly around my daisy. Fly around my pretty little miss. You almost drive me crazy.
Let me hear you buzz.
Rosita the skeeter, ain't no skeeter sweeter, but she's a man-eater, Rosita the bug.
All right.
Thanks.
A lot of mosquitoes out tonight. Did you hear them buzzing?
Yeah, they're buzzing all. They're right in this area.
Yeah, right around here. Anybody get a mosquito bite tonight yet? Okay, good, good. That's a good sign. It's a good sign that you've been outside. Hey, we're going to do another song that you might know. This one was an old sea shanty, but we changed it to a river shanty. It's a good one for dancing. So think about your favorite dance move right now. Get it in your head. What's your favorite dance move? Okay, just think about that for a second. When we start playing, bust out that dance move for a while, then look around, see if you can learn some other dance moves during this song. All right, that's your challenge. Learn a couple. Learn at least two new dance moves from the people around you. You want to try that?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if you know this song, sing along.
Good idea. Bye.
Told me long ago she wished I'd be a lawyer. Way Holloway, oh, Will Holloway Joe. Much to her chagrin, I don't have an employer. Way Holloway, oh, Will Holloway Joe. Way Holloway, we're bound for better weather. Way Holloway, Will Holloway Joe.
Holloway Joe, me boys, beating on up with the old St. Croix. Keep it rowing, me boys, it's a rapid life for me. All the way, Joe, me boys, floating on down to Illinois. Keep it rowing, me boys, it's a rapid life for me. Well, toy cars and candy bars are just a waste of money. Way, Holloway, Will Holloway, Joe. Cornbread is all.
song and get a long way down to Sarasota. Way, haul away, we'll haul away Joe, and then hop a barge up through the arch and back to Minnesota. Way, haul away, we'll haul away Joe. Way, haul away, we're bound for better weather. St. Croix, keep a rowing, me boys, it's a raftsman's life for me. All the way, Joe, me boys, floating on down to Illinois. Keep a rowing, me boys, it's a raftsman's life for me. Keep a rowing, me boys, it's a raftsman's life for me. That's right.
Dancing. This is why we have liability insurance, Justin.
Yeah.
Got a lot going on up there.
Yeah. Yeah, I do want to warn these speakers here. I don't want them to fall over. So just watch out as you're walking around them and dancing around them, you know?
Right. That's a good point.
Let's just be careful.
Same kind of goes with this one right up here.
Oh, yeah, we got a speaker here, too.
Just give it a little room. That's all. Just, you never know. You never know with speakers.
I don't want to be a stickler or nothing.
Yeah, that's right. Let's do a song here with a little bit more twang, a little more bluegrass twang. This actually is a melody that you'll recognize, but we've changed the words a little bit, all right? So listen carefully, see if you can figure out what song it is that we're trying to sing. You guys want to kind of fill in the grass back there and do a little more of the grass area? Perfect. That's looking good. That's looking really nice. All right, let's see if you guys can figure this one out. Ready?
Five.
That song was that we were trying to sing. Right here in the checkered dress, the red and white. Yeah, right here. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, she's right. Give her a big round of applause.
Very good.
Nice job.
That wasn't too tough.
That's right. This next one is a little more difficult, okay? See if you can figure this one out.
Well, yee-haw, hillbilly, have you any tunes? Yes, sir, if you play the spoons. One for my fiddle. And one for my drum, and one for this banjo here I'm a-pickin' with my thumb. Yee-haw, hillbilly, have you any tune? Yes, sir, if you play the spoon.
So raise your hand if you have any idea what song this one was. Maybe somebody from the back. Let's see, back here with the navy blue shirt. Yep, blonde hair. What song? Say it again. Yeah, did you say Bohemian Rhapsody?
No.
Right now,
Ba Ba Black Sheep, right?
Oh yeah, that's it. Give him a big round of applause.
Black Sheep.
Black Sheep, of course.
That's the one.
I heard Bohemian Rhapsody from here.
No, we don't play Queen.
No Queen.
No,
unfortunately.
Not tonight. Okay. Not tonight, anyway.
That's for our late night set, okay? Late night in the park. That's a little weird. Let's not do that. This next one's even more difficult than those other two. Same melody. Let's see if you can figure this one out. Okay, it's pretty hard. But if by chance you do know this, sing it with us. Okay?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
I can't hear ya.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, B. Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z. And now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing it with me?
It sounded like they didn't know that one. What was it? Just yell it out. The ABCs. Yeah, they're right. Give them a hand for knowing their alphabet. Yeah, the ABCs. Yeah. Yep. Must be a big hit out here in St. Louis Park.
Yeah. Smart kid. Yep.
Yes. All right. Nice. Well, let's move on. Let's do a song about summer. Is it summer?
Finally.
Is it officially summer?
Yes?
No. I'm hearing mixed reactions.
Whatever.
It feels like summer. Let's just go with it. School's out. I don't know if it's technically summer. The 21st, is that what you said? Okay. All right.
Two more days. Two more nights.
Okay. So how about this? We're going to do a song right now about cooling off in the summer heat. Okay? It has a lot of words, a lot of lyrics. Sometimes I forget them. So I might need a little help from the audience, if you know what I mean. Let's see what happens. Water balloon, water, 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 water balloon. Water balloon, water, 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 water balloon. Water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon. Oh, water balloon, water, 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 water.
Balloon.
What is it?
Balloon. Oh,
balloon. Balloon. Okay, yes. I always forget that last part. Okay, if you know the words to this song, all of them, you can sing them with me, okay? It's kind of a tongue twister, so I want to hear you. Water balloon, water, 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 water balloon. A little louder.
Water balloon, water, 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 water balloon.
I can't hear you.
Water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon, water balloon, water, 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 water balloon.
That's pretty good. All right, everybody get an empty water balloon out of your pockets. Show me what that looks like out there. Yeah? All right, put it up the faucet. Turn on the faucet. And start filling up that balloon. Bigger, bigger. Show me how big they're getting out there. Bigger, bigger, more water, more water. Turn off that faucet, okay? Before the balloon explodes, okay? Then, take the balloon off the faucet.
Yes.
Tie the top of the balloon up. Can you do that? It's kind of difficult. It's the tricky part. You got it? Now you got yourself a full water balloon. What do we do with full water balloons? Any ideas? You throw them at people. Okay.
Throw them.
Okay. Who should we throw them at? Okay, I heard Justin. Go!
Water balloon, water, 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 water balloon. Yeah, water balloon, water, 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 water balloon.
Let's throw them at Joe too, please.
Oh, water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon, water, water balloon, water balloon, water, 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 water balloon.
Man, they got me.
Yep, I dodged most of them, but I got one in the forehead, I think.
Yeah, looks like it. Looks like you got one in the armpit as well, Justin. You see there?
Come on.
Somebody has really good aim. Who got Justin in the armpit? Oh, boy.
Is it that bad?
It's that bad. All right. Getting a lot of feedback here. Thank you. We like the participation. I don't know what you all are hearing, but we're hearing a lot.
Yeah. Let's take a breath.
Everybody. And out. Okay, that was nice.
That felt good.
We're going to do a song right now that's a little more laid back. You know what I mean? This is a song off of our CD. This is one we don't play usually at live concerts. It's a little slower. Okay, we're going to do a little slow jam. A little slow dance. So get out in the grass. Get out in the grass. We're gonna dance nice and gracefully during this tune. If you know this one, you could sing it with us. That'd be nice. We had a request for this song. So this one's for Kieran.
Kieran likes Greek mythology.
That's what he said.
And that's what this song's about.
Well, one of the verses at least.
Oh, yeah.
Just one. Peter Pan could never understand why Wendy Darling wanted more than Neverland. But a lost boy always makes it on his own. So he never grew up and he ended up alone. But I would rather have you sitting here next to me, telling bedtime stories and singing harmony. Because that river is deep and that river is wide, and I'm gonna need you, child, to be my guide. And if we're gonna make it to the other side, it's gonna take more. See you.
therapy. She waited years patiently for him to come back from his odyssey. But I would rather have you sitting here next to me, looking at the map and telling us where we ought to be. Because that river is deep and that river is wide, and I'm gonna need you, child, to be my guide. And if we're gonna make it to the other side, it's gonna be more than just coming along for the ride. Tom Sawyer loved Becky Thatcher, and he spent his days trying to catch her. But when Huck Finn came on the scene, Tom left Becky waiting upstream. But I would rather have you sitting here next to me, making hollyhock dolls under a cherry tree. Because that river is deep and that river is wide, and I'm gonna need you, child, to be my guide. And if we're gonna make it to the other side, it's gonna take more than just coming along for the ride.
Nice. Yeah. Beautiful. Nice song, Joe.
Well, yeah, they were singing with us. That was very nice. I'm glad we could just relax a little bit, you know?
Yeah, that felt good.
Take a little breath, chill out.
Before we do this next song.
Before we go crazy again.
Dude.
Yeah, let's make a train.
Let's make a train.
We're looking for a volunteer that can help us out. I saw your hand first, right here in the tie-dye, the blue and the red and the white. Can you keep your hand up like that? Okay, this is going to be our train leader. Everybody get behind him in a nice single-file line if you want to be on the train. All right, gently place your hands on the shoulders of the person in front of you. Okay, and we're going to link up on this train. This train's going to go all the way back that way. Yes, nice and straight. Very good. Might hit some blankets. Who knows? What's our train leader's name? You're our train conductor. What's your name? Liam, nice to meet you. We're going to make some train noises. Everybody repeat after me. Say, I need some help from the adults, too, and the kids. You guys ready? Repeat after me. Say, woo, woo.
Woo, woo.
Say, woo, woo.
Woo, woo.
Say, chugga, 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 chugga. Very good. Good enough.
Those are train noises, I think.
That's right. When the music starts, Liam, we're going to start rolling with the train, okay? You can go all the way around the grass area and, you know, be creative, wherever. Try to stay away from the sound equipment. You know what I mean, right? That'd be a little crazy. All right? Stay out in the park. Sound good?
Try not to run over people's blankets, I guess, but, you know. That's probably going to happen.
It's probably going to happen. Let's just accept that fact right now, okay? Are you ready? Here we go. Hey, Liam, you gotta kinda wait up for your train. It can be a little slow sometimes.
Yeah, I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be home alone and knowing that you're gone would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train. Take me far down the track. I'm going away, I'm leaving today. I'm going and I ain't coming back.
Crisis averted. They almost ran right into the speaker. Thanks, Justin.
Anytime.
Well, I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine
far down the track. Chugga, 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 chugga. I'm going away. I'm leaving today. I'm going and I ain't coming back.
So far, so good.
Well, I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to see you another man's darling and to know that you'd never be mine. Here we go. So blow your whistle, freight train. Woo, woo. Take me far down the track. Chugga, 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 chugga. I'm going away. I'm leaving today. I'm going.
On the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Ready? Let out the steam. Give this train a big hand, huh?
Yes.
Nice job, Liam.
Really stuck together.
Good leading.
I'm impressed.
All right, everybody that was on the train, stay on up here on the dance floor because we're going to do a dance song next, all right?
Yeah.
And remember, what we're going to do is there's kind of an imaginary line between this speaker and that speaker. We have to stay on that side of the imaginary line.
Right.
Does that sound good? All right.
But we're on this side. That's true.
That's right. Well, let's do this. You know, so far we've had some good dancing, right? A lot of freeform dancing. But right now, we're going to get partners to dance with. Find a partner, a brother, a sister, a mom, a dad, a friend. This is a good one, actually, for the grown-ups to do some dancing with their kids, right?
Yeah. Might have to go recruit a grown-up.
Yeah, go find one of those grown-ups that's fallen asleep, relaxing. We're going to give them a little stress here. We're gonna tell them enough of that. Yeah, we're going to dance with them, okay? We're going to have ourselves an old-fashioned square dance. We're going to swing our partners. We're going to do-si-do. Parents teach the kids the do-si-do. Kids teach the parents whatever you know. The cool dance.
Whatever's cool these days. We don't know.
Yeah, we don't know. Only the kids know. All right, so find that partner. We're going to have ourselves a square dance. Are you guys ready for a dance party? All right, here we go. Five, six, seven, and swing your partner. Woo! Looking good.
Well, dance, boatman, dance, dance, I say. Dance, boatman, dance, dance all night till the break of day. The boatman dance, the boatman sing, the boatman do most anything. When the boatman gets ashore, he rows his boat out on the dancing floor. The boatman row,
up and down the river on the Ohio.
Hi ho, the boatman row, floating down the river on the Ohio.
Do-si-do!
Well, grab your partner by the hand. Grab him now, I say. Grab that gal by the itty bitty hand. You're gonna swing her all the night into the break of day. The boatman dance, the boatman sing, the boatman do most anything. When the boatman gets ashore, he rows his boat out on the dancing floor.
Up and down the river on the Ohio.
Hi-ho, the boatman row, floating down the river on the Ohio.
I see some great dancing out there. You guys are going to be ready for your next wedding. Switch partners if you can, if you want. Kind of hard. Bow to your corner.
We'll swing your partner round and round. Swing him around, I say. Swing that gal up and down around. You're gonna let her come on down around the break of day. The boatman dance, the boatman sing, the boatman do most anything. When the boatman gets ashore, he rows his boat out on the dancing floor. Hi-ho, the boatman row,
up and down the river on the Ohio.
Hi-ho, the boatman row,
floating down the river on the Ohio.
That was awesome. That was a square dance if I've ever seen one.
Yeah.
All right. You know what? This has been a good time so far. Thanks for hanging out with us.
today, I think we should do something a little different right now. What do you think?
Yeah, you know, we've been playing music to you this whole time, and I think we should play some music with you. So yeah, we need some volunteers to do that.
All right, we're looking for people. You know, we're going to, since this gets a little crazy up here, we're looking for people that are sitting down back on the grass, raising their hands, who are willing maybe to come up here and join the band. All right, how about right here? Yeah, do you want to come on up? Exactly, a big hand for our first volunteer. What's your name?
Devorah Leia.
All right.
Devorah Leia, is that your first name? Okay. That's the whole name. All right, Devorah Leia. She's going to be playing the tambourine. Everybody say tambourine.
Tambourine. Another volunteer? Let's see. Maybe from somebody. Okay. Wow. This is maybe somebody from way in the back with the yellow shirt. You want to come on up? Okay, a big hand for our next volunteer.
Come on down.
You know.
What is your name, sir?
That's good.
Theo.
Theo.
Theo. Theo is going to be playing the maracas. Everybody say maracas.
Maracas. All right, very good. Another volunteer, maybe somebody from over here, right here in the purple. Do you want to come on up? Yeah, exactly. Do you want to come up? Okay, a big hand for our last volunteer. What's your name?
It's Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, come on over here. She's going to be playing the triangle. Everybody say triangle.
Triangle. All right, we got the triangle, the maracas, the tambourine. The rest of you, hands down, we're going to get you involved in this song at the very end. So hold tight. All right, first band, can you hold your instruments as quietly as possible? And then when it's your turn, I'll say the name of your instrument, and then you can play it, okay? But we're going to start with the guitar by itself.
Awesome.
And we'll see what happens. All right, we got ourselves a band, Justin.
Finally, full band.
All right. Well, this is our last tune. Thanks for hanging out with us this evening. We've had a lot of fun. Hope you guys have had a lot of fun, too. We're going to be over there at that picnic table afterwards. Got some CDs and T-shirts, newsletter, what have you. We'd love to meet you, so come on over and say hi. And thanks so much for coming out. Mama don't allow no guitar playing around here. Oh, mama don't allow no guitar playing around here. Care what my mama don't allow, gonna play my guitar anyhow. Mama don't allow no guitar playing round here. My mama don't allow no banjo picking round here. Mama don't allow no banjo picking round here. Well, I don't care what my mama don't allow, gonna pick on my banjo anyhow. Yeah, mama don't allow no banjo picking round here. Sounds pretty good. All right, you know what? I think it needs a little triangle. Let's listen carefully, see if we can hear this triangle. Ready? Don't allow no triangle playing around here. Oh yeah. Mama don't allow no triangle playing around here. Oh, sounds good. I don't care what my mama don't allow, gonna play my triangle anyhow. Mama don't allow no triangle playing around here. Right on me. Give her a big round of applause.
Nice job, Elizabeth.
Mama don't allow no maraca shaking around here.
Mama don't allow no maraca shaking around here.
Hear what my mama don't allow, gonna shake my maracas anyhow. Mama don't allow no maracas shaking around here. Big round of applause for our maraca shaker.
Nice work, Theo.
Mama don't allow no tambourine shaking around here.
Yeah, mama don't allow no tambourine shaking around here.
Well, I don't care what my mama don't allow, gonna shake my tambourine anyhow. Mama don't allow no tambourine shaking around here. Give it up for Devorah Leia on the tambourine.
Very nice. I think we should get everybody else involved, though, too.
Good idea. I want to hear you out there. Ready?
Mama don't allow no hands clapping round here.
Yeah, mama don't allow no hands clapping round here.
I don't care what my mama don't allow, gonna clap my hands anyhow. Mama don't allow no hands clapping round here.
Everybody play their instrument.
Mama don't allow no music making round here.
Sing it with us.
Don't say it. Mama don't allow no music making round here.
One more time.
Nice job, band. Let's take a bow. One, two, three.
Wow. right, you guys can put your instruments back there. Thank you so much for being in the band. Thanks for coming out and participating. You guys were a great audience. Give it up for the Parks for having us tonight, huh? We'll see you later.